Welcome back. You're watching the Thrift Store Rundown discussing matters of the family heart by doing what it does best, bringing Hollywood home on a budget. Today we're talking about what really makes a family. And in this case, it would be when a family weathers through the innermost, toughest storms that really makes them become whole again, or at least give some thought to becoming whole again, even if nothing will ever be the same as it once was. Take, for instance, the Monroe family. Patriarch George Monroe has been diagnosed with terminal cancer. In an effort to make his last remaining days have some meaning to them, he decides to tear down his old house and rebuild it from the ground up, while at the same time trying to bond with his troubled teenage son and ex-wife. You add in Kevin Kline, Kristin Scott Thomas, Mary Steenburgen, Jenna Malone, and Hayden Christensen in a Golden Globe nominated performance, and you got the New Line Cinema production, Life as a House. I got the soundtrack, composed by Oscar nominee and Emmy winner Mark Isham, picked up for $1.99, released by Varese Sarabande, running nearly 42 minutes. The soundtrack here is comprised of 13 tracks. If I Could Kiss You, Round Robin, Tear It Down, Love Is Not Enough, I'm Happy Today, A Leap, Sunscreen and Bicycles, A Promise, Build This House With Me, Leap of Faith, Building a Family, I'll Take This One, and I Built Myself of Life. We have here a principal crew listing, the entire scoring team coming together to make this one work. The score itself, I would say, ebbs and weaves and flows with surprises here and there. Not so much that he become off-putting, but you know, signature Mark Isham-isms, if you will, that you could detect if you're a Mark Isham stan. This so happens to be my first Mark Isham soundtrack, by the way. This played well, no playback problems. The album pamphlet here contains stills from the film. Front and back, they're in color. Inside, all black and white. Did you see the movie Life as a House? Let me know. And the final page of this album pamphlet contains the Hollywood Studio Symphony Orchestra, all the musicians coming together to make this one sane, although not really sane, no vocalists. Oh, and by the way, if you're Hayden Christensen, you gotta have a crush. And that crush, and for the most part, his performance, earned him a Golden Globe nomination. One film critic compared Life as a House to an extremely emotional episode of This Old House. You wanna know what I think? I think this was New Line Cinema's attempt to refashion its dream makeover home edition and enter it into the Sundance Film Festival. Not a brilliant move. What a pretty solid attempt. Same goes for the soundtrack. I give it 4.5 out of 5 claps. As the movie tagline says, see from a distance, it's perfect. Under its roof, especially listening to this music. Keep away, Ty Pennington. I'm kind of busy.
And check out more TSR by clicking on another awesome review like this one, top left, and be sure to subscribe by clicking top right. Until next time, I'll catch you on the Thrift Side.